The uneventful healing procedure is shown after 1 week. No swelling has occurred. The patient is free of pain. The soft tissue line is excellent and stable. Together with the vertical gain of soft tissue, it indicates a good long-term prognosis and the aesthetic success of the restoration. The panoramic X-ray shows complication-free integration of the CAMLOG screw line implant after 3 months of healing. How skillfully the implant is uncovered is important for the aesthetic success. A minimally invasive technique is used to reduce the trauma to the soft tissues during gingivectomy. The short cylindrical 2 mm gingival former is replaced by a longer 4 mm one of identical shape to predefine the emergence profile. The removal of the gingival former, approximately 1 week after gingivectomy, allows the insertion of an impression post. In this case, a custom tray was produced for the open tray impression technique. The fixation screw of the impression post must be completely pulled out before the tray is removed from the patient. A rigid, removable gingival mask is produced. In this case, polyurethane is used. The detailed structures are important when creating an implant crown. For an optimal contour of the soft tissue, the emergence profile has to be formed. It is important to define the appropriate dimensions in the oral vestibular and mesiodistal directions. The emergence profile around the lab analog is made by the lab technician using a fine milling tool. The technician works in close cooperation with the clinician. When the gingival mask has its final dimensions, it's ready to support the fabrication of an implant crown. A CAMLOG universal abutment is selected for this restoration. The prepared abutment is sandblasted and can be used as the base for a temporary crown. The metal surface is covered with opaquer. Veneering material is built up in layers step by step until the final shape is reached. The lab technician makes a final check of the shade to be sure of the natural appearance of the crown. The implant crown is finished. After polishing, a final control of the crown on the master cast is done. When the crown is inserted, the soft tissue becomes anemic. If the anemic zone does not return to normal after approximately 5 minutes, the contour of the crown has to be reduced. The soft tissue contour has adapted well after only a short time following the installation of the crown. The red and white appearance meets the aesthetic requirements.